Hi Levi, this is Grandma. Would you like to hear a story? Today, the book we're going to read is called Wait Till the Moon is Full. Let's get started. This book is by Margaret Wise Brown, and it starts like this. Once upon a time, in the dark of the moon, there was a little raccoon. There he is, sitting at the table. He lived down in a big warm chestnut tree with his mother, who was also a raccoon. This little raccoon wanted to see the night. He had seen the day. So he said to his mother, "I want to go out in the woods and see the night." But his mother said, "Wait. Wait till the moon is full." So he waited deep in his warm little home under the chestnut tree. Above him, he could hear the night wind rustling above his head and clicking the black branches. He couldn't see out, but he could hear out. He heard a bird fall out of its nest and fly away. He heard owls hooting in the trees and a big silence all around. And he said it to his mother, "I want to know an owl." But his mother said, "Wait, wait till the moon is full." "Outside is very dark," said his mother. "How dark is dark?" murmured the little raccoon as he clung to his mother's warm side. "Very dark," whispered his mother. "Let me go out and look at the dark," whispered the little raccoon. "Wait," whispered his mother. "Wait till the moon is full." The next night, his mother was late coming home. And the little raccoon sat there wondering to himself. Above, clackety-clack, the little wooden branches clicked together in the wind. And there was a sound of large wings beating the air. And then, scuttlebump, in came his mother, her pointed ears pushed back on her head. "How dark is the dark tonight?" asked the little raccoon. "Not so dark," said his mother. "There is a new moon tonight, thin as the curve of a raccoon's whisker in the sky above the treetops." "Can I see it?" asked the little raccoon. "No," said his mother. "You must wait. Wait till the moon is full." "How big is the night?" asked the little raccoon. "Very big," said his mother. "How big is big?" asked the little raccoon. "Wait," said his mother. "Wait till the moon is full." That little raccoon has a lot of questions for his mommy. So he waited and grew quietly fat and wondered. He washed his paws and combed his whiskers and time passed. "How big is the moon tonight?" asked the little raccoon. "A half moon," said his mother. big as the curve of a raccoon's ear. Where is it? Asked the little raccoon. Halfway up the sky, said his mother. I want to see it, said the little raccoon. Wait, said his mother. Wait till the moon is full. And his mother began to sing. She sang a raccoon song about the night and the moon. Soft in the night, in the bright moonlight, rabbits run all through the night and never bump into each other. In the full of the moon, when the moon is full. Look at all those bunnies out when the moon is full. And the cat and the cow and the fish and the bull dance an animal dance when the moon is full. With the owl and the squirrel and the skunk and the gull. And a little bird cries from over the hill, whippoorwill, whippoorwill. My little raccoon, be still, and wait until the moon is full. Does everyone sleep at night? Asked the little raccoon. No, said his mother, not everyone. Who doesn't? Asked the little raccoon. All things that love the night, said his mother. Wait till the moon is full. Is the moon a rabbit? Asked the little raccoon. No, said his mother. The moon is a moon, a big, round, golden moon. Will I see it soon? Wait, said his mother. Wait till the moon is full. Is the night blue or black or red or white? Asked the little raccoon all at once. And because his mother couldn't answer all his questions all at once, she sang him another song. When the moon has turned its back, and the night is big and black. Dark, dark in the dark of the moon. But when the moon is thin and new, then you'll see the night turn blue. Blue, blue, when the moon is new. Long after rabbits are safe in bed, then the moon sets low and red. Red, red, when the moon is low. But wait, wait till the bright moonlight bursts on the night all silvery white. Wait till the moon is full.
I want to see a bird fall out of his nest and fly away in the moonlight, said the little raccoon.
Wait, said his mother. Wait till the moon is full.
And find another little raccoon to play with.
Wait, said his mother. Wait till the moon is full. And she's tucking him into bed.
So one day, the little raccoon looked up at his mother and said, "See here, my big warm mother, can I go now out in the woods in the night?" And his mother said, what do you think she said? This is what she said. If you want to go out in the woods and see the night and know an owl and how dark is the dark and see the moon and how big is the night and listen to the whippoorwill and stay up all night and sleep all day and see that the moon isn't a rabbit and what color is the night, and see a bird fall out of his nest and fly away in the moonlight, and find another little raccoon to play with, off you go for the moon is full. And that little raccoon looks very happy to be able to go outside. The end. I hope you liked this story, Levi. I will read you another story soon. I love you. Bye.